Hi, I'm Susan with Checkfront, and today I'm going to show you how to add commissions and partners to your Checkfront account. If you're a company that needs to offer third-party agents the ability to make bookings on behalf of your business, that's where partner accounts come into play. To get started, we'll go to Manage, Accounts, Partner Accounts, add a new partner account, and this is where you're going to create a login ID for the third-party agent. Get a password going, a nickname, and then we can add them to a commission group. I've created a group called Concierge. You can also create a new commission group here, and then we'll hit save. So now that the login has been created, you'll go to permissions, and this is where you can set the credentials for which activities a partner can and cannot perform. So we can select that here. And then you can also select which categories and items each partner is able to sell. So you can either select all, select none, or if you'd like to just select certain items within a category, you can also do that. Make sure you hit save. So now the partner account is created. In order to manage your partner accounts and commissions, you'll go to Manage, Commissions, and you'll see a table with all of your partners and also the items that they're able to sell, as well as the commission rates. So you can actually change the commission rates straight from the table, either by selecting a percentage amount or creating a percentage amount or a flat rate, and then also hitting save. You can also add bonus commissions if you wanted to have certain groups be able to have an extra incentive. And then another way to create a commission is through the item itself. So going to inventory, items, going into the specific item, and then pricing. Scroll down to the additional options and make sure that the commission is turned on. And then you can set that rate straight from here. Again, you can do either a percentage or a flat rate. Click save and you're done. Hopefully that was helpful for you. If you do have any questions on this or anything else, please don't hesitate to reach out to support@checkfront.com.